Let the voiceover artist know how you would like these to be voiced. Do I say e.g. or for example? Do you want me to say slash